Natural home remedy for vaginal itching and discharge. Get a clean empty bottle. Pour some olive oil inside the bottle. Chop 2 cloves of garlic or more. It depends on how long you are going to use it. And pour inside the olive oil. Leave for 48 hours or 2 days before you start using. How to use? Place a sanitary pad or a strong tissue paper on your pant, like how you do during your menstrual period. Then pour some oil on your pad and make sure you spread it on your pad well. And then wear the pad and the pant overnight. Do this every night until the itching and the discharge stops. And I'll advise that you get new set of panties and get rid of old ones to avoid it coming back. I'm Mwangi Joram. For skin and reproductive health products or to lecture, just DM still. You can follow me on Instagram @JoramMwangi JM and YouTube @JoramMwangi.